Hello and welcome to Cal Poly iPad Support. This video is going to show you how to use your iPad's Notification Center. For those who don't know, your Notification Center is the page that is opened when you swipe from the top of the screen downward. It is split into three sections: Today, All, and Missed. Today we'll show you calendar events, reminders, and other notifications you can choose from your settings. The All section will show you all the notifications from any app you've recently used. And the Missed section does what it sounds like. It shows you notifications that you never opened, like unopened messages. To access the Notification Center settings, go to Settings and select Notification Center from the tabs on the left side of the screen. If you want a little more privacy with your notifications, you can make them unviewable from the locked screen. You can either just make today's notifications unviewable, or the entire Notification Center. The Include list shows all your current apps available to appear in your Notification Center. You can select an app to choose the alert style, or turn its notifications on or off. If you go back and select Edit at the top right corner of the screen, you can manage what order you see your notifications in from top to bottom. And that is all that's left for your iPad's Notification Center. If you have any more questions, please go to ipadsupport.calpoly.edu.